希望咧要喺立法會大會上面提出一個對梁君彥嘅呢個做主席嘅一個不信任動議咧，剛剛就俾建制派咧係否決咗啦。呢個係好明顯令我哋睇到咧，其實成件事咧，梁君彥只係代表呢啲嘅建制派，根本咧就唔係一個中立稱職嘅主席。佢喺議事規，佢喺呢一個一地兩檢呢一個法案嘅討論入邊，即係做出嘅各種嘅行為嘅不當之處咧，我唔會再出複述。但係我想同市民講嘅咧，就係民主派除咗我哋今日呢一個行動，大家都知啦，佢哋夠票，佢哋會否決咗，我哋係會繼續落去嘅。我哋係會爭取喺嚟緊餘下嘅幾個星期喺立法會嘅大會入邊，係利用我哋至少有議員嘅無約束力嘅議案嘅辯論咧，仍然係會繼續提出呢一個對梁君彥嘅一個不信任嘅一個辯論。咁我哋希望就係咧，我哋有我哋當中嘅議員咧，會喺嚟緊嘅幾個禮拜之內咧，就係達到可以係抽到一個嘅辯論嘅時段。咁我哋咧就會充分利用呢一個機會咧，向市民表述呢一個梁君彥點解係唔稱職、唔中立、唔應該係繼續做立法會嘅主席。咁呢個就係匯報翻我哋而家嗰個情況，令到大家即係唔好睇到我哋今日呢一個投票，當然係輸咗俾依班咁嘅建制派之後咧，就當呢件事係不了了之，絕對唔會嘅。Okay.
So what do you make of the government lawmakers siding with the president? So what's next?
It's obvious that pro-establishment legislators and political parties are siding with LegCo president Andrew Leung in the vote today, where we are trying to put forward an official no confidence vote in the council against our president. Now, of course, they voted it down. But I'm here to tell all the citizens of Hong Kong that we're not going to let this slip by, and we're not going to let this die down without further action. What we are going to do is that we will take advantage of hopefully getting one of our members to be allotted a debate slot for a non-binding debate motion in the coming weeks, remaining weeks before the end of the session in mid-July. So we're hopeful and we're quite confident that we will get that allotted to us, and then by then we will take full advantage of the debate's time to air our grievances, our disagreement with the way that the president has been acting, particularly during particularly during the co-location bill process. So that's the report we want to make to the citizens of Hong Kong today.
今日呢個即係不信任動議遭到否決，其實即係而家嗰啲心情啊，如何咧？會唔會
都會有啲失望？你提出嘅，你講講。
一個語言嘅結果
係點樣？心情啊，
咁我即
係你提出嘅，你講。
第一咧，就對於建制派保駕護航。對於建制派再一次企喺呢一位不稱職嘅主席後面，我哋一啲都唔驚訝。我哋而家咧係正如莫乃光剛才講啦，我哋會把握機會，希望可以喺餘下嘅時間能夠喺大會度咧係再次討論相關嘅議題嘅。OK， 唔該。
建制派就話咧，即係就算上到大會咧，應該都要投票的話，都可以預料啦。就話你哋個行為都只不過係即係做個過程去向支持者交代嘅咁嘅咧。另外喺法律上。
其實建制派佢哋要保駕護航，要醜到出面，咪等佢哋再做多次咯。就等於今日你都見唔到每一位建制派都出嚟為梁君彥説項嘅。點解咧？因為喺今次一地兩檢嘅處理問題上邊，梁君彥並唔係完全得到建制派嘅歡心，佢嘅做法亦都唔係完全公正，亦都有建制派唔能夠咧有效咁樣透過辯論去表達佢哋嘅支持。在咁嘅情況底下，其實建制派有苦自己知，我哋俾到機會佢，等佢哋硬着頭皮去支持呢一位佢哋未必完全全心全意支持嘅梁君彥咯。咁喺其他事情上面，我哋會再作考慮啦，好嘛？唔該曬。
Okay.